So I am not actually concerned about it. Dr. Vegno may feel differently. We haven't even spoken about it, only in the guidance that we know we put forward, and also the response that we've gotten from the organization. And that gives me the confidence that I need, and I believe we need, to ensure that we're going to make sure, again, that we put our best foot forward, as we've demonstrated from our public safety team, as well as working with our partners, such as the Saints organization. We're prepared. All the guidelines that they have in place or steps that they put in place to adhere to the guidelines, we're very grateful for. They've been innovative in their approach, even setting up vaccination sites, I'm told. So they're doing everything the right way. And I'm proud of them. I'm proud of us. Yes, so not, I'm confident.
Yeah, regarding the projects that were